In the coming weeks, authorities will introduce a GPS tracking system for all registered fishing vessels as part of efforts to strengthen border management amid the pandemic. Prime Minister Honorable Alan Chastanet made the disclosure after a meeting with fisherfolk representatives on Wednesday, 4th November 2020.
Mounting concerns over illicit border entry from neighboring COVID-19 hotspots have prompted the government of St. Lucia to introduce heightened control measures at sea. Following a meeting with fisherfolk to review the one-week suspension of fishing licenses earlier this week, authorities announced plans to introduce a tracking system to monitor all registered fishing vessels when offshore.
The longer-term or intermediate solution, and that is really within the next 3 weeks, the government will be investing in a GPS system, so all fishing boats and all private boats in St. Lucia will be compelled to have a GPS system installed.
A tracking device.
Which will be done through the satellite, so it means that we would know at all times where boats have been.
Prime Minister Chastanet says this intervention will be a triple solution, also assisting law enforcement in stolen vessels and lost at sea investigations. Prime Minister Chastanet apologizes to fishermen who were inconvenienced by COVID-19 response measures, stressing that decisive action was imperative given the risk.
I could honestly say that I do not believe the vast majority of the fisherfolk are in any way participating in it. But it's very difficult for the police or the law enforcement officers to make that distinction. I have apologized to the fisherfolk because there probably should have been an immediate consultation with them as it pertained to that. But the intention was to do that this week.
Meantime, former president of the Grosele Fishermen's Cooperative, Ricky McDoom, encourages fishermen to cooperate with the authorities.
We want to appeal to the bona fide fishers. And we have made a commitment that we are going to work together with the authorities, the fisheries department, the police, to help them with information that is going to curb any form of illicit activities, whether it is human trafficking. And we know one of the biggest problems before COVID was a drug issue.
The Marine Unit of the Royal St. Lucia Police Force appeals to residents in St. Lucia who may have information on individuals who facilitate smuggling into the island to come forward. For the Government Information Service, I am Jesse Leonce reporting.